There you are, because I want to eat some of this food and shit. I'm not trying to be on stream with my fat ass fucking greasy ass mouth. Looking like a whole ass fucking... Whoa. Tub of lard.
Am I even streaming to the right place right now? Ah, there it is.
Apply, no. Subscribe to my OnlyFans to watch me stream. Live streaming OnlyFans.
Right now. Listen, he's lying.
Top 1% creator.
He doesn't have OnlyFans.
You're right. I only have fans.
Hey! Oh man, my yeah.
Oh fuck, this soda's good. I haven't had soda all day.
All I've been drinking, bro. I am made of soda.
I've tried to cut back.
Oh shit.
Oh man, that is like crack cocaine.
So, crack cocaine is like crack cocaine, I'll tell you that.
Oh yeah, I know.
A hell of a drug.
Who the fuck is, I have a friend on here called Mega Dumpy. I don't know who the fuck that is.
Hey, Mega Dumpy? The fuck was I gonna say, goddamn?
I don't know, but before we play this match, I'm gonna eat one of these slices of pizza. Back up, Kosh. Back your fat ass up.
Back your fat ass up.
I'm reaching for a pizza, but you're the fat ass.
So... It'll eventually come to me. Definitely gonna turn you up a bit. Game is loud as fuck.
Yeah, I know.
So my train of thought is gone. Oh, so the couple days ago I was eating chicharrones, and my throat was getting really dry, so I stopped eating them, and it was really hard to swallow. Mm-hmm. And then after I was able to swallow, it felt like I had a lump in my throat. It's still there. It's not as bad as it was yesterday, but it's still there. Mm-hmm. My mom says allergies. I say tumor.
Right? I was walking into the bathroom. It was 2 a.m. and I stubbed my toe and I have cancer. I fucking know.
I fucking swear, dude. My toe hurts so bad. There's no other option.
Yeah.
Got a broken toe.
Has to be a tumor.
Definitely a tumor.
Yeah, that's my life too, honestly.
But no, you know how sometimes when you swallow things, like it feels like your throat's a little swollen, so it's hard to swallow things. Mm-hmm. That's exactly how it feels. And yesterday, it was like it felt like there was something in there, dude. It was like a pill was lodged.
You know what it probably was?
Huh?
These nuts.
Ah, got him.
Got him.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, I did get him though.
You got him. You got him. Good. I'm very happy with getting got like that.
Yeah. Oh, that's good.
How does YouTube work with their
I have no idea.
Okay.
Before you even ask, I don't know. I've never tried it.
Yeah, no, I've streamed on YouTube before, but I don't know how their guidelines work with playing music. Oh fuck, I clicked Warzone. Leave. Leave.
God damn.
Here we go. I played Fortnite today. I thought I told you that. Did I tell you that?
Uh-uh.
I played Fortnite earlier. I was really bored. I didn't know what to play.
Talk to me about Dragon Ball Z characters.
No, I don't have any characters. I was noob skin. Mm-hmm. Default, you know. And I got second place. I got killed from a character who was camping on top of a build. But I got 6 kills, second place. So, if you ever want to play no build Fortnite, bro, I'm the guy who's gonna get us to that dub.
That no build Fortnite, I feel that. Bro, this guy needs to fucking stop playing around. Nobody wants to buy your shit ass used Ass Miata part off of eBay. Just accept my fucking offer.
I know. Turn you up more. Doink. Oh shit. Look at that. Streaming on YouTube.
Let me know how it goes, bro. Do they automatically like, are they like Twitch where they like cap the,
no, they don't.
You know what I'm talking about, like bitrate and all that shit.
Their max bitrate is 6,000, but it's a lot higher than Twitch. So if you go into quality, you can actually watch my shit at 1080p 60. Nice. I am gonna turn the bitrate up though. I'm gonna have to stop streaming. Here we go. Fucking didn't change. Okay. That's cool. You ain't like me.
See all the fucking dogs I saved?
I did. That's fucking crazy. Where did you find them at?
Shit, it's a long story.
Alright.
But, nah, it's really not that long. This girl posted them, and I didn't know they weren't her dogs. I just saw the post. It's like some random ass girl on, what's it called? Just Facebook?
Yeah.
And I was like, they're like super skinny. So I was like, they look hungry. You know what I mean? Because I was like low key concerned.
Yeah.
And then some guy like clapped back at me, and he was like, well, shit, take one then. I'm like, I got enough dogs. And then I was like, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Like, I'm not trying to be rude. I just give a shit. You know what I mean? Like, they should feed them. And then he was like, well, it's really hard for her. And then, anyways, it turns out it wasn't her dog. She was just posting somebody else's dogs. So I was like, oh, okay. So I was like, well, shit, I'll drop off some food if they don't, you know, if they can't get food. And then I went over there to drop off food. I took like 100 pounds of dog food.
Damn.
Yeah, it's just two big-ass bags of dog food. And then, and then I was like, fuck, bro. These dogs are like way worse than I thought they were going to look. So then we took two of them home. And then started like hitting everybody up and reposting them. I have a post about them on Facebook going nuts, bro. But we got 7 of them picked up, I think. So there's only 2 left.
Why does this motherfucker have so many dogs?
Shit, I don't know.
Like breeding them or something?
Nah, I think she was like dating some guy or some shit, and I'm not gonna explain why I know this part, cause that's actually a long story. But I think she was like dating this guy that had a brindle pit bull.
Mm.
And the lady that had the puppy, she had like her main dog was like a male, like a full grown shepherd. And I think they were like dating or something, and then they split up, or maybe they were like really good friends and they stopped kicking it, cause it seems like their relationship fell apart, and she got stuck with the puppies.
Damn.
And she can't afford them. Like, she's down bad. Like, she's down pretty bad. So.
Damn, dude.
So,
wish I could help, but my dogs eat so much goddamn food. I'm buying 100 pounds a week.
100 pounds a week?
No, not really. But you know what I mean. They're fucking, like, they're fat asses. So it's like, I'll buy, like,
bro,
a 50 pound bag.
Wow, bro. Because, like, my dogs, I got 3 dogs, and they're pretty fat, and I go through, like, I get, like, 40-pound bags, but they last me, like, I don't know, like, 3 weeks.
Okay, so your dogs eat more than mine. Mine usually, I'll buy 50-pound bags, like, the big-ass fucking heavy ones, and I'll fill up I have a little dog bucket thing that takes pop off, you scoop it, whatever. That'll last about a month.
Yeah, aren't they smaller dogs too, though?
They're about the size of Kashi.
Kashi.
Bad.
But yeah, these dogs here, they're cool as fuck. They're puppies, you know what I mean? So I mean, they fucking get into shit and all that.
Yeah. My dog, I got her a new ball today and she fucking tore up my pillow.
That bitch. Yeah, I bought them some toys. When I went to drop off the dog food, I just got like some like, you know, balls. I got some balls and like some ropes and like a squeaky toy and shit.
Damn.
Bro, those two balls that I got, they're like tennis balls. Done. Like, as soon as they got there, I gave it like 10 minutes, they were fucking done.
God damn.
Oh, this map. Fuck. Damn, I felt like I haven't touched COD in decades. No, I'm just kidding.
It has been a minute, bro. I have confidence, though, you know, like, game's running smooth. Nope, I lied. No confidence. Confidence gone.
I scared the shit out of this guy because I saw him, but
I mean, again, I shot right. Reloading.
Anyways, I saw him, but he was below me, and I jumped. I was on a roof, and I jumped over him and fucking shot him in the face. And he was like, "Oh shit!" on the can on the mic.
Shots. Nothing. Isn't it?
What the fuck, bro?
This motherfucker.
I just saw you die.
I died, bro. I died hella quick, too.
Yeah, I don't know where you died from, though, so.
Over here. He's right here. Grenade out! It was over here. Where the fuck did he go?
Oh, to up top, to the left, to the left.
Oh, no way, I missed this.
Did you get him?
Yeah, I got him.
Call out game crazy.
Oh my. Hurts the burp. Oh, dude. One's close to our spawn.
There's a guy sniping.
Damn, my striker's tripping right now, bro. Fuck you.
Hostiles in the area. That one's down. What the fuck, bro?
Okay, lay down, shot him before I can pull the trigger. I already was aiming at him. Okay, times this. Enemy UAV
overhead. I was aiming at him. Oh. There's just an enemy.
So much quicker.
Sick.
Fuck your personal radar.
Ah, ain't that a bitch? There's two more in the cave. Oh, good shit.
There, I got it. I flanked them. Motherfuckers. See me?
Hey, flanked the bitch.
Yeah, camping ass bitch. Don't do that. Don't do that. Lying, man. Nick. Oh, yeah, my bad.
You good?
Grenade out!
Bro, the other night? I was laying in bed. Guess what the fuck I did?
Oh, these
what'd you do, bro?
I fucking got on YouTube, right?
No.
And I just was like going through like old metal playlists.
Oh,
and
shit.
I was like laying in bed. I was so content. I was like tired as fuck. So I was chilling, bro. And I was just listening to like System of a Down.
Oh my
like
god.
Like Red Hot Chili Peppers, fucking. Like, some you know, all that shit, rocks, like, back then.
Yeah.
Yeah, bro, I was just, I don't know, it was cool as fuck.
Damn, bro.
Just went down, fucking Slipknot.
Yo, Slipknot.
Corn. Oh, fuck, I fell off the map. But yeah, I was just chilling, listening to all that shit. It's great, honestly.
Fucking wild, dude.
Just having a blast.
Over there.
Sometimes this is what you gotta do, bro. You just gotta fucking turn some old shit on. Vibe the fuck out.
Bro, all big chilling, bro. Big vibing.
Vibe the fuck out, bro. You know? Oh, god damn it. One in the cave? One far left side close to you. I guess you'd be right side.
I don't see anybody on the side of the cave.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's nobody over here. Oh, there's somebody camping over here somewhere, but. Smoked him. Oh, there's two behind me. I'm coming for you, motherfuckers. Throwing grenade! Bro, this pussy can't be back here, bro. Why are you doing that, bro? I laid down. How'd that blow up and kill me? I can't wait for this map to be done for.
Right.
God. Hate that map.
Hey, my boy, Mama Stark. I told you, you got that doing your first Google. And you see, I'm doing mine too. But we just do what we supposed to do. You know what I'm talking about? Look, you know what I'm talking
about? Sus. Enemy at the cave entrance. No, I'm just playing. 22-13.
Shay, we shot. He got 11 kills. That was all his kills.
Five of us? I'm gonna stop.
Boats and hoes.
Boats and hoes. Gotta have me my boats and hoes.
I just changed my gun, bro. I got Scorpion gold, Striker gold, and Bison gold.
Yo.
I'm good. TDM scrapyard. I also don't like scrapyard, but hey, fuck it, why not? Oh, fuck no, back out. Got me fucked up thinking I'm playing shit, man. I'm counting to 10 before I start another match.
Shitbed.
Shithead.
Shithead.
I can 110% guarantee if I go downstairs, there's gonna be a dog shit because these puppies.
Damn. I would put them motherfuckers in a kennel.
Well, they've been in a kennel for, like, when I was working on the Miata, they were in there for probably like an hour and a half or something like that. I don't like locking dogs up too much.
No, I feel that. I had to. That's why, like, I completely got rid of my kennel because, like, it made me feel so bad because I had three dogs. One of them was deaf, and so her and my other dog, Cola, would get into fights all the time. Mm-hmm. And so I pretty much had to just keep her in a kennel, and she basically lived in that shit, and it made me feel so fucking bad.
Yeah, I don't like that.
Right, boo. Hey, it's your favorite map.
I do like this map.
It's your favorite map, mate.
Mate. Oi.
Oi. I tell you what, you fat little cunt. I'm gonna be using a sniper, yeah.
I'm gonna be up in that block.
Bro. So my little brother, I had cheese. I had bought sandwich makings like cheese, and I had pepperoni for little pizzas that I bought.
Uh-huh.
And they were fucking gone. So I went to my mom. And I was like, Mom, why don't you tell your fat little gullet boy to stop eating all me fucking food? If he has something to say, he can come talk to me, because I can hear his fucking chin slapping off his chest.
Oh, shit, son. Ah!
He's got shit on, bro. I watched.
Sorry. I know, I thought my field upgrade was ready, so. Oh, I just saw you get shit on. Oh, never mind. I thought you
did. Incorrect! I did. I just killed somebody with a flashbang, bro. Assist your team at Bravo. Losing
C. Oh, he's right there.
Alright, I'm using a sniper rifle.
Dude.
I told you about me doing that at fucking Taco Bell, right?
No, he did not.
So I went to Taco Bell to get food. And they gave me change. And he was like, be careful, there's change here. And he gave it to me with cash, so it fell out. And I just loudly went.
Hell yeah, you tell him, bro.
Bro, I just killed four people with a pistol.
Charlie secure.
I'm fucking goaded, bro.
Bro, you're goaded. Did you just die?
I did.
You should have told me where he was at, because I was right behind you, you fucking bitch.
I don't really keep you.
So he's sitting in his spawn. Too late for all that. I'll never be forgiven. Oh, cool. Losing Bravo.
My bad. He ran right in front of me.
Damn it. Fuck. Makes two. The advantage is ours. No way he did that.
Spawn. Ugly, bro. That's it. Reloading.
Dude, holy fuck. Homie just ran in and was like, I'm clearing y'all out.
You ain't shit.
Ain't shit.
You ain't shit. There's someone on red, coming behind you. With you. We've got
Alpha. Assist your team at Bravo. God, I love the SCAR so much, dude.
Oh yeah, I was building a SCAR class and it was fun. I need to go back and check that out.
There's a dude laying in the other spawn watching this right side entrance. I don't know what to call it.
But I'm gonna change to my SCAR class.
Enemy at the courtyard. Fucking bruh. What in the fucking office?
We have two objectives. Take the third. You're needed at A. With you.
What the
fuck?
They're
already taking A again?
Damn it.
Flipping, bro.
Why is it flipping? Because we're fucking pushing.
Yeah.
That's why it's flipping.
Because we're fucking good at the game, bro.
Yeah, why don't you cry about something else, nerd?
You gonna push, bro. Push their spawn.
Yeah, fucking push or shut the fuck up. No, I'm just kidding.
No, you're right, though.
Oh no, I ran out of ammo and I got a fucking pistol.
I'm about to leave, bro.
Damn, that's
don't kill that guy.
Awesome.
Don't kill that guy.
Teammates, can we get serious, please? We're on Charlie. Stand by.
Assist your team at B. Ooh, my bad, bro.
Bruh.
Damn!
Set my bad, faggot. Now I'm coming after that ass. We're taking Bravo.
Securing Alpha. Securing Bravo.
Securing Charlie. Bro.
Damn.
We're on Bravo. Stand by.
Enemy down. Junkyard.
Bravo secure.
Oh my God.
We've got Alpha.
Grenade out. Y'all gotta stop playing like that, bro. Y'all suck.
Yeah, bro.
I'm gonna stick a grenade to our own teammate right now.
Oh, almost got my teammate.
Oh, I tried to. I tried to kill one.
Guy coming this left side.
Enemies taking Bravo. They've reached the halfway point. Get we have two objectives. Takes a turn.
See, that's what's fuck. That's the problem with y'all playing the same way every time.
Reloading.
Stupid.
Stupid. I ain't gonna let you get the chance.
Ooh. Faggot. Free fire, faggot.
Command is ours. Maintain pressure.
Damn.
Enemies taking Bravo.
No, don't let them.
Oh, damn it. Fucking containers.
Enemy in Bravo, go.
Guy just threw a nade from over there, careful. Your teammate just stunned you. Damn.
Well, I was trying to fucking shoot, but my vision was all over the place.
There's one coming down the hallway, Alex. Throw my down!
Securing B.
Let's stay, brother. Ain't no way.
What?
Hey, again. Enemy is Bravo. Go. Oh, he's at
first.
We're on Charlie. Stand by.
What the fuck? This game is so ass.
We lost Bravo. Securing B.
Dude, who let him just run up the fucking middle? There's two on B.
Enemy and Charlie, go.
Where are you? Okay.
Where are they at, bro? B,
oh, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
Where are they at?
Yeah. You are?
Yeah, that's why I said it.
Are they on A, B, C?
So far, it looks like C and B.
Alright, cool. Securing Bravo.
One's on B.
Throwing stun.
They're on B. Oh yeah, they're junkyard.
Secure the problem. Enemy in the junkyard. Go jump. We're taking Bravo.
I'm away for you, die, one bit. Damn, someone let me fucking reloading. Die. I was carrying with a Wilson. You're not gonna let me die like that, bro?
Sorry, bro. I didn't know where you were. I would have watched. I stayed right by your side. Oh, fuck. I'm good. Oh, I'm fucking dead. I'm dead as fuck. Yeah, I knew it.
That makes two. Advantage
one pushing, joint guard.
You're needed at Bravo. Throwing stun.
There's one mid right now.
Enemy has Bravo. Allied UAV overhead. We're taking Bravo.
I'm taking fire.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. One, I don't know what that call out is. I guess we'd say red box, kind of.
Which one?
Like a red box-ish area.
Oh yeah, crates. Flank time, big boy.
Damn it, they're pushing red boxes to mid. There's one.
Alright, bet.
Flashing. Alright, I threw that red at you. That's my bad.
You're good.
I meant to aim it.
There's one upstairs, I think. Yeah, there's one upstairs.
Got him.
Okay, cool. I was just running upstairs.
Yo, these callouts make this game so much easier.
Yeah, doing callouts, like, yeah, I know what you mean.
Reloading. Need backup at Charlie.
I'm We're not, motherfucker. Enemy has Charlie. Another securing Wilson. Charlie. A VTOL. Alpha secure. Sounds enemy good, my boy. I'm gonna drop the VTOL right here, fucker.
No!
Hey, we won.
Damn.
Yeah, that was a close-ass game. Yo, you went 51.
That's me, boy.
Damn.
Yeah, fuck you, Sharky.
Yo, it's all it's AC scars goaded.
51 and 18. Not bad.
Damn. 51 kills and only 18 deaths, bro. That's fucking crazy.
Shit.
I thought I was doing good.
All I care about right now is getting this scar gold.
That's what I'm saying, dude. I just need kills, headshots, pretty much everything. Crouch kills.
Let's see what I unlocked for this stupid thing.
Fire kills.
Whole lot of suppressors. Don't give a fuck about those. Whole lot of optics. I'm good.
Oh, let it gang.
I really just need to change my skin, bro, because this skin fugly. Alright, fuck it.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit.
No!
Yeah.
I was trying to edit my shit. Should we do it or nah?
Fuck, might as well. We could probably get hit fire kills on this one.
God damn it, bro.
No, I know. I have an idea, actually.
Do me like this, bro, bro.
I'm using a shotgun. I'm just gonna fucking push hella hard.
I'm just gonna lay down in a corner like I'm scared.
Oh, okay. I guess you can't shoot a shotgun when it's fucking out. Okay, so shotguns suck. Like, huge dicks. Alright, yeah, no. I got hit markers. Many hit markers.
Ooh, that shot I just got. Bushing. I die.
Damn.
Ah!
Damn.
I just scream every time I die.
My bad.
Ah, fuck them. My new friends, bro.
Damn. Ah, fuck.
Fuck you.
Damn it, I didn't even get the kill. How do I get that many fucking hit markers, bro? Like, goddamn. Cool.
I killed the guy that killed you. He spawned literally right next to us.
Now, what the fuck was that?
Damn, bro. I was literally about to catch a fucking beetle again. I hate this map, bro.
That was the coolest thing I've ever fucking done in my life, bro. Not gonna lie. I got a quad kill and then I ended it off with a Simtex kill. We'll just sit here until the enemy team starts spawning right here.
Absolutely bonkers with this fucking thing right now.
I just got killed by a fucking... Oh, I don't know what just happened. I just checked my headphones. I can't hear anything. Okay, hold on. That wasn't cool. I'm back.
Oh, I hate this fucking map.
I definitely am not a fan of this map, but I love that, like, there's just so much to do. Like, it's a game of not dying. Oh.
I'm sick of it, bro. Fucking spawn camping and all that other shit.
Bro, can teammates stop standing in front of me? I keep killing myself. Fucking guy, dude. He keeps standing in front of me. It'd be really rad if you would not do that.
Why are you hitting yourself? Why are you hitting yourself?
Exactly. It's what it fucking feels like.
Damn it! I'll tell you right now, one thing I don't like about... Fuck you! One thing I don't like about the SCAR is this shit got hella like slow ADS.
Yeah. I just stay scoped in pretty much.
Teammates, move the fuck out of my way, bro.
Damn.
You know, I was doing decent and now I'm getting fucking shit on.
There's a guy just sniping. Pretty annoying. That's not a bad idea.
Finally, bro. God damn. Bad, watch out behind you.
Really fun if we just smoke the entire map out.
Bro, how did I still not get a fucking chopper gunner, bro? I'm literally over getting like dumb amounts of kills. Not understanding, bro. I'm not.
Reloading. Precision airstrike. Ooh. Reloading. Still going? Keep going? Keep going? Go! You're taking my kill chain, bro.
My bad.
Oh. I'm still going. Keep them coming. Damn, now they got me. How many kills is that? Pretty much just made them my bitch for like a good 30 seconds.
Friendly care package.
no way. At this point, it's just free fire and pray, you know? What these motherfuckers are doing. Damn. Wasted that opportunity.
Damn, I just got died. Lateral right now.
Spawn died. Spawn died again. On top of the container, up above you!
Ah! Yeah, I saw him.
Spawn died again. Yo, if I get fucking free fire killed again, I'm gonna be pissed. Holy shit, bro.
Damn, is this, we're almost about to win, right? 75 points. Let me get this point. Thank God, bro. Oh, fuck. Look how many kills I got.
Yeah, you try to kill me, pussy.
Watch this shit.
Oh, what? You got the kill? I just killed like fucking 12 people in a row.
Bro, oh, I got final death. Or funny. Look at my score, though.
What the hell?
85 and fucking.
What this guy got? Yeah, this guy I used to stream with got butthurt because I joined his stream, asked a question, and left.
Yo, what?
Huh?
I just—it's so fucking crazy. I literally got like, what was that 36 minutes in? So I got like fucking 14 kills consecutively without dying, like fast. And then
yeah,
just weird.
Well, I didn't get my fucking support helo once, and I don't know how, because I dropped 2 Wilsons, a fucking VTOL, and not one time did I get a helo, which is like 2 or 3 kills after the VTOL, and I didn't die.
Hey.
So I don't understand what the fuck. But I think your kill streaks don't go towards your other kill streaks, right? Or something like that. If this SCAR could aim down sight faster, it'd be perfect.
Yeah, that's true.
Fuck you, Brendan.
Fuck you.
Fuck you, Brendan.
Fuck you, Brendan.
Stepbrother.
Brendan has a mangina. Brendan has a mangina. Damn, this guy just killed us twice. How did he kill me 2 times?
Shit, he didn't kill me. But I knew he was coming this way. This man tried to be fancy, he got popped. Fuck you. The lead is ours. Keep pushing.
Fuck me, bro. I gave myself that death.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm fucking wall banging like a bitch with this SCAR, bro. Fuck you.
One pushing our spawn. Enemy movement. Left side or whatever.
Sure, you push these nuts.
Got him.
Anytime I gotta like itch my nose, I just go prone.
They pull me life.
Damn, that was 3 in front of me, but I was. Never mind, I was laying down. I was still scratching my nose. How did I miss that?
I thought I killed a teammate, so I got really worried, but it wasn't a teammate.
I just killed somebody with a flash. I'm taking fire! Reloading.
Junkyard, one junkyard. He's over.
Damn, I got a hit marker, but he fucking killed me.
I know, I hit markered him too.
Damn, that guy spawned and killed both of us.
Yeah.
That was lame. Throwing stun!
Flash out! Enemy UAV overhead.
They're back in the spawn, back in the spawn. Junkyard. Miss that. Junkyard pushing mid.
Damn.
Enemy UAV.
We're gonna do a 360. Oh, me. That was me.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
I didn't see a name. That's why I shot.
Oh, junkyard.
Damn. Dude, the junkyard's posted somewhere I could not see. Watch out, don't jump in front of me, bro. Can't believe I just got a fucking hit marker in the face with a scar. There you go. Pop out. One right on the stairs. Junkyard. Go in our spawn. Never mind, I'm gonna shoot it up. Bitch.
Right behind you.
In our spawn.
Damn.
Junkyard left.
Damn it. Aimbot. That motherfucker got aimbot, dude.
I got
motherfucker
it. Enemy UAV overhead.
Pointed right to my fucking head. What was that?
Reloading.
Surveillance round.
That was weird as fuck.
Enemy counter UAV. Lost
fuck. Left side our spawn.
I'm pushing their spawn right now. Where the fuck are they at?
One pushed out the building and went to the junkyard. Two junkyard.
Sorry, bet. Oh, okay. Well, there's... our whole team's going junkyard. There's one on crates coming our spawn.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Damn it. Top of the van in junkyard.
Oh, I fucking hit marker number one. Yeah, a bit.
If I get anything with this. No way. Kill the teammate. Dude, why can't I it's so shitty how long it takes for you to shoot this fucking gun after you're done. You get out for sprinting.
That's what I'm talking about. The ADS is horrible. Where the fuck is everybody?
Bro. Feel him, bro.
On station for Overwatch.
Mid, you mid. Oh, not anymore.
Please, team, do not let me fucking die, bro.
Where you at?
Shantytown, like our spawn area.
Okay, I see you. I got you. Try my best to protect you.
Alright, yeah, just watch me for like 2 minutes, 3 minutes. Just like 2 minutes. Oh, I just pushed the spawn with this fucking Wilson. Damn, bro, my fucking thing already came down. That's gay. Where the fuck are they, bro? Damn.
Fucking died. Oh wait, no, I just respawned. Okay, cool.
Damn, it's like my guy's trying to heal or something, like, but he's healing as slow as humanly fucking possible. Well, I guess not, cause
no.
Why is my screen so fucking bright, dude?
And this dude just traded, dude.
For some reason, my screen's like crazy bright. I can't see shit.
Damn. Oh, your HDR, or what's it called? HDR?
Nah, I don't HDR? Have HDR.
Oh.
Our whole team left. Oh no. My god. There we go. I'm content now. You know why I'm content?
Did you got yourself a capo gunner, brother?
Nah, support healer. Support healer's even better. You ain't gotta touch it. Well, it's better in my opinion. And they shot my chopper down. I hate these fucking guys, bro.
30 seconds. We are out of time.
Damn, I can't believe I missed those shots.
Enemies close.
Dude, how do I miss all those fucking shots?
Yeah, sometimes the SCAR does some like really gay shit. But it's like a great fucking gun still though, but it does do some gay shit.
Objective complete. Very good.
Damn.
Can I get final kill cam, bro? Please? Of course not.
Okay.
Guy that doesn't know how to quick scope.
Okay.
That's not quick scoping, bro. That's not quick scoping. You hard scoped, pussy.
You know the vibes, bro.
I know what it is, dog. I know how I be. I know where it been. I know where it's going. Yurt.
For Sim.
Sim, you want to buy a Sim?
For Sim.
Buy Sim, bro. That's all I got to say.
For Sim. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna change my chopper, my helo, for a chopper gunner since apparently, fucking, you know, I can't get shit. I can't get a fucking chopper gunner. I mean, a sport helo. What is this?
Is there a way to get more kill or more shit on your gun? More.
Yeah, there's a perk. I think it's called greed. I don't know if it's on this one or if it's on the other COD, but if it is on this one, it's called Greed, I think.
I hate this map.
That's funny. I like this map.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Oh, wrong.
That makes me so angry, dude.
Well, you make me angry, but you don't hear me crying.
Ah! Homie's using a Winchester repeater, this bitch. First thing you do right here, bro, As soon as you spawn in, you throw a flashbang straight down mid.
Throwing a stun.
Flashes in the air, then they think that you're not gonna go there. I just killed myself. Don't talk about that.
Let's talk about it, bro.
No, I don't think we should.
Fuck you.
The fuck you!
What the fuck? Was that you next to me?
That was me, bro.
There's someone in the window. Left side. Window.
Oh, he's on the top. What the
fuck? We got collated, bro.
I'm gonna kill that fucking guy now.
Yeah, me too. Strong
grenade! Damn it, bro. Push the ass, please. Push the left side. One.
Target spotted. Enemy at the warehouse.
Throwing a stun!
Do you?
Contact! Enemy UAV overhead.
Nobody mad, bro. Spawn flip? Damn, we suck.
Spawn flip, what? Damn, that pussy's just sitting there. Alright, I'm done using that gun. I'm back with my baby. Okay, homie's still sitting on the roof like a fucking pussy ass bitch. He's still there too. I'm about to throw a grenade out of his ass. Are you getting weird lag spikes too? Is that just me?
Nah, I think that's just you. I'm not gonna lie.
Pushing with you, I'm behind you. Aw, damn it. This map, my computer doesn't like this map. I've been experiencing that a lot with Call of Duty recently. Just like weird fucking FPS drops.
I thought it was on our team because he was in our spawn and I couldn't see his name. I'm gonna shoot his ass now.
Enemy precision airstrike, take cover! Enemy UAV overhead!
Starting mid is really annoying.
Damn, warehouse.
Which one?
Oh, the big one. Upstairs.
Got it. Oh! There's one right to your left above you on the staircase. Just so you know. How the fuck did I get... I'm getting like hit markers like crazy right now, but it's kind of annoying.
Shithead.
Are you using a scar or are you using a different gun?
Swapping mags. I'm using a scar. Yeah, I can hear one behind me.
I'll go upstairs. Upstairs one in the warehouse behind you. God damn it. Two middle. One up top of green building.
Enemies halfway there. Step it up.
Where is he
I
at?
Fucking suck dick. In that window on you know. In his head real quick.
Yeah, I think he died.
I don't know. I didn't know there was two runs. I thought there was only one. Oh, right there, right there.
Oh,
my bad. God, this fucking kid, dude.
Behind you? Oh, I don't know if he's behind you actually, but.
Throwing a stun! Thermite out!
Fuck, I don't know where that guy went. Middle, two middle.
Yeah, there's one on our, our left side too.
One right side by the forklift. Died from my own. Oh, it was your grenade.
Because the guy killed me on the roof.
Upstairs,
so
right side building. That building you're running towards is the guy upstairs. Got him.
Upstairs that you warned me about. Shot me.
Damn it. Got him fucking trash. In the middle.
Throwing a stun.
Changing mix. Keep jumping out from upstairs. Bro, I'm getting absolutely wrecked right now.
I know, what the fuck?
Hostile Sony at the warehouse.
Throwing a stun!
Thermite out! Get it together!
Dude, our spawn? What the fuck? What the We have two teammates that are fucking just sitting around. Literally just standing there.
Throwing a stun!
Enemy cruise missile incoming!
That is so very annoying.
Oh, that was the last kill. Last death.
Objective failed. Report for debrief.
Is that me? I told you I was the last one.
He's fucking camping, piece of shit.
Yeah. Sorry. I did 12.
Oh, he had 8 kills.
The guy that was just getting like 80 kills just got 12 and 19, so yeah.
Right. I hate this map so much, dude.
I usually, don't hate it. I kind of like it, but... I guess not today! Why is it doing this? It's showing me I have like new calling cards and all types of shit, but I don't have anything.
Yeah, it does that to me all the fucking time. Shipment, leave.
I'll try.
That time it got to me quick. Usually I sit there and I think to myself, what the fuck is the map called? And I'm staring at it, the shipment.
Why do all the skins on the scar look ugly as fuck? It's because the magazine doesn't change colors.
Yeah.
That's annoying. I'm gonna need you to change colors. Fuck it.
I want to put on I'm gonna make it faster. ADS time?
Yeah, I know. I was about to go through it right now. Damn, this should give fast ass aim down sight speed, so I'm gonna do that.
I need to figure out how to add more.
Go to. Where's it at? You have to go to.
I'll try to find it. Oh, that's carry two primary weapons. Sorry, I don't know. I don't know if you can.
Fucking blows. Changing it. I want the Fennec.
What the feck?
Huh. I'm gonna try the AUG.
That's a good gun.
So, it says to get that other SMG, Finnick. The,
Let me see. SMG.
I forgot what it's called.
Yeah, this one.
Vector. Yeah. It says get 5 kills while using an SMG with the Solo Zero optics, mini reflex, and Ranger foregrip. What does that fucking mean?
It means you need a reflex sight, that foregrip, and let me see. Get 5 kills while using SMG with the optics, mini reflex, and a Ranger foregrip. In 10 matches. So you gotta play 10 matches with it. Because I know you're gonna get 5 kills.
Which foregrip? A Ranger foregrip?
Yeah, Ranger foregrip and a Solo Zero Optics Mini Reflex.
Okay. And that was it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this gun looks pretty cool. I'd fuck around, you know what I mean?
Hmm.
If I felt like fucking around like that. For sure. Bro, fuck a flash. Give me a stim, bro, because. Fuck this. Weapon pack. Coin operator. Wow. Hey, bro. Ready?
Hey. Yeah.
Alright, let me clear. Why does it do that? Clear that. I ain't trying to see none of that shit. Do you ever use your dead silence?
Sometimes. Let's block up.
Let me go. I'm gonna click play, but I'm gonna go check on these pups real quick.
Check on the pups.
They're so lonely, they're just asleep at the bottom of the stairs. Not even on the stairs. Like, the stairs are carpet, and then in the dining room right across from the stairs is a giant rug, but they're asleep on the tile. And the house is kind of cold, so what the fuck is their problem?
What the fuck's wrong with them?
I know, they're super cute.
Are you watching my stream?
No, let me open it.
I'm gonna show you this. Let me know when it's open.
Twitch.
Oh no, I'm on YouTube.
Oh yeah, YouTube. How the fuck do I find you?
Just click on the video I sent you in Discord and go to my channel.
Brendan Paul. Found it.
I'm one of the Paul brothers.
Live.
Alright, it's got the,
I see.
Peaky Blinders guy.
Nice.
Love it.
It looks pretty good. I don't know what looks good, but it looks good, I guess.
I mean, it looks cool as fuck. I really bought it just to look at it. I didn't even buy it to drink it, but I wanted to try it, so.
Oh my god. I just did that, bro.
What'd you do, bro? Sick. Black Knight 0308 killed me. You know what that means?
I will follow. What? I got
reloading.
Why do I have
enemy?
I killed him with my thermite. Was he?
So a grenade blew up. Really not even close to me, to be honest, and I died. That's
damn, what the fuck?
Oh my god, I gotta stop doing that, bro.
There's a guy over there, careful.
Got him. He said, fucking bullshit. Ooh, that guy just did both of us.
Yeah, there's no way. How is his, like, fucking ADS so fucking good?
Oh shit, back up.
I keep trading kills, it's pretty annoying, honestly.
Yeah. Oh, I have a 50 round mag, why did I reload?
You have a 50 round on your SCAR?
Oh, no, on the Scorpion, I have to get those SMG kills. I'm doing the, I'm trying to get that vector.
Two more in front of...
Nope, just one.
I wonder if these guys are tired of getting fucked by me. Fucking
enemy spotted.
Another one.
Grenade
dead. Fuck. All right, I got the 6 kills. Let me go to my SCAR now.
Enemy at the shipping area.
I don't like using holographic or sights in general. I love iron sights. Flip that spawn, baby.
Enemy. Target down.
Oh shit.
I'm hit. Reloading.
Get on. Sorry, bud.
Another one behind the white.
Fuck you. There's no way, dude. There's no fucking way. You're good at this game and you need to stop being so good so I can get some kills.
Yoink.
Yoink.
I hear it to our left. Damn.
I killed him through the wall.
Yeah, I was like, what the fuck? There's a guy laying prone over there by the white.
Lateral. White. Y'all are stupid.
Over there.
Oh, he's behind us. Damn, bro. You should have told me that, bro. I was about to get into Wilson. A Nelson?
I don't know.
Oh, he's still back there. He's about. You see him? You get him?
Yeah, I got him.
Fuck about that UAV.
Grenade out!
Oh, up there. One, two in the middle. By the underpass, on that underpass.
I shot the guy while he was running the grenade, and when I tried to slide past him,
wasn't
I? Damn. Yeah, and we're all right here. I'm gonna go back to this side. God damn it. Yeah, I mean
I'm not laying down. I'm just laid down. Big difference. Not the gas.
Oh, you're... I don't know how that teammate didn't just kill you with this fucking stimpak.
There are three of them. They're literally just camped up in the corner. They're scared.
We're crushing them. Stay with me.
There's three of them over there somewhere.
Laying down. Fucking
enemy
pussy.
Personal radar in the air.
He's laying down by that corpse.
Oh no! I just killed myself.
What? Where did I just die from? Fuck, yeah, dude, I have AIDS.
Target, throw the mic out! I'm here! Reloading!
What the fuck is going on?
I don't know what we want, so fuck it.
The enemy is defeated. He'll remember our name.
That was shit.
Coochie Ninja, cool.
Enemy at the cargo containers.
Bust him in the ass.
At the cargo containers.
That's what I say when I'm at the cargo containers. Let's fucking chizek it as out. Does anybody even use the grenade launchers attached to the... I do have... I have seen a few people do that, actually.
Yeah, I hate those people.
YouTubers. Lama lama do lama you assume I'm a human. I can do it already. I'm lama do lama you assume I'm a human. What I gotta do to get to do is to be human in a bit of a middle episode. If you say it's working enough of me and that. That's all I know. I was born with the mind of a madman.
I was born Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady.
Oh, you are the Slim Shadys, are just imitating, so won't the real Slim Shady please stand up?
Hey.
Please stand up.
Okay.
Please stand up.
Okay.
Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you are the Slim Shadys, are just imitating.
Yeah.
Yeah, she fine, but she a hoe.
She a hoe, but that's my mom. How about find a fucking match?
I would really like, I would genuinely enjoy if that movie I'm supposed to be in would come out already.
What movie?
A movie called Maximum Turbo.
Maximum Boost would make more sense, but
well, it's a movie that my buddy made. A weird movie. See, they did a podcast.
So your friend made it.
Yeah. I mean, I have their other pizza. Their other movie they made called Cheese Pizza was good. The trailer for Maximum Turbo is a bit odd. But it's pretty decent. I'll send it to you.
Enemies in the air.
Weapons hot. No quarter given.
Fuck you.
Ah! Junkyard. Yeah, you ain't killing me twice, faggot. Damn, bro. I just got
enemy at the forklift.
Dummy kills, you feel me?
Ah! Reloading.
Junkyard again. How the fuck? Taking fire.
Of course. Damn it. Fucking guy is so good. No fucking right. Fuck you, Blake. Fuck you.
Blake?
Why?
This guy's spawn camping hard.
I know. It's getting really fucking annoying. Another one right side.
Ready on your mark. Reloading.
Good of my gun.
Enemy at the courtyard.
Good of my gun.
Of course. One shanty.
Changing back.
Shanty.
One shanty.
Oh,
enemy UAV overhead.
Yo, by the way.
Kill confirmed.
I started watching that Viking anime.
Oh, Vinland Saga?
Yeah. First episode, bro. I'm already hooked.
It's a good show.
The only place I have Netflix is in my mom's living room, so it's the only place I can watch it, but... Tokyo Ghoul as well?
I like Tokyo Ghoul. It's just outdated, you know what I mean? Like...
Yeah. It makes me like a little upset because like it's just a bit where I'm at now. I forget what episode.
Kill confirmed.
Like, where episode
10, something like that. It's just a little like not boring but slow as fuck.
Vinland or what?
Tokyo Ghoul.
Oh, well, you're only at 10?
Yeah, something like that.
Has he got kidnapped yet by Jason?
Oh, yeah, he's already done full white hair.
Oh, okay, cool, yeah. I didn't know if he did it that fast or what. I don't remember how fast he did it.
But, like, I was expecting him to be more powerful, but he starts fighting that one dude, that long-haired dude he let out of prison.
Changing backs. Shit, I forgot. To be honest with you.
Well, he's getting his ass kicked because he's too slow. The other guy's too fast. And I'm like, bro, come on. Like, you're fucking powerful as shit. You have the most powerful ghoul inside of you and you're just getting your fucking shit kicked right now.
It is really cool though, when he fights... Oh, never mind, I'm not gonna say anything because I don't know where you're at, so...
Ah! Fucking pieces of shit, bro. Makes me wanna... Fuck you! God damn it, Blake, you fucking piece of garbage. Get a fucking life, dude. Hit markers, that's it. I'm not using that fucking gun anymore. I'm so tired of getting hit markers. And I get killed by a goddamn chopper gunner, of course. Oh my god, bro. Put that fucking thing down. I got him to kill himself, which is great.
Yeah, bro, give him a suck his own butt. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, bro.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Pussy. Bro, these guys are fucking literally nothing but Call of Duty. That's all they do. Fucking Call of Duty.
They are pretty sweaty.
One's going shanty.
There are crates coming in from our spawn.
Target down!
Kill confirmed.
Never mind, got his ass. Going to shanty.
My fucking thing just blew right past that motherfucker's face.
Shanty, coming behind y'all, coming behind
y'all. Of course, bullets do nothing. Motherfuckers are fucking immune.
We're falling behind.
Oh, dude, I can't go fucking anywhere without dying.
It's alright, boo boo. It's just caught, bro.
Ah! If I would stop dying from behind, I'd be happy. Like, if I could just lose gunfights, that's that. Like, whatever. But the fact that I'm getting, like, killed from behind every 10 minutes is really fucking annoying. Down one of those fucking things ever.
I hate when you clear a spot and then someone spawns right where you just cleared. You know what I mean?
Oh my fucking god, dude. I hate everything about this game right now.
Everyone's leaving. Our team.
Well, yeah, because they're fucking... Our team is not doing very good.
Fuck them.
Enough of this. Fall back. We will return.
Buttered veins.
This fucking Taco Bell piece of shit went 54 and 11. I killed him with a thermite. A 360 thermite. It wasn't a 360. I jumped and thermited him.
TTV Fallen Herbert goes negative. TTV's A gang.
Blake has a gay name. Fucking kill yourself.
What is POTG?
Yo, what?
POTG.
Penis of the game?
That's what I was thinking. I gotta take a piss. I'm gonna back out from the match real quick, check on the pups, and I'll be right back.
Play of the game. That's what that means.
Hello?
Okay.
don't know what the fuck happened, but I got kicked.
I don't know if you got kicked or if I got kicked, but someone got kicked.
I got these really fucking good. They're like chocolate wafer bars, but they've got like cream in the middle, so it tastes like an Oreo.
Show you something that's got cream in the middle. These nits.
Winky? Oh.
Got him. Azir Cave. Shipment. No. I like the rainbow in the background. Double rainbow. Did you ever see Claptrap do the double rainbow skit?
Uh-oh.
That's hilarious. You know what I'm talking about, Claptrap?
Yeah, from Borderlands?
Yeah, there's an Easter egg where you can, like, basically drop to, like, this weird part of this cliff, and if you just kind of gaze off into the distance, there's a double rainbow. And then did you ever see that video that, like, a long time ago where that hippie was like, double rainbow, man?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he pretty much redoes that, but it's way more funny because it's fucking Claptrap.
He starts crying and shit?
Yeah, he just is, like, laughing his ass
double
off.
Double rainbow.
It's really funny, bro. I love Claptrap.
I love when memes were, like, not necessarily considered memes.
Yeah, it's just like
a funny video.
You see that funny video?
Yeah. Tosh.0 made people really famous.
Yeah. All right, so now my scar is the size of an SMG. I don't know if you can see it. You're right here, I think. Do you see my scar?
Oh yeah.
Aim down, sight, speed, quick as fuck. And I can run fast with it.
The speed that matters is the speed when you pick your gun up from when you're sprinting.
Yeah, sprint to fire. Oh my god, he almost killed me. I was about to be mad as fuck. I think there's some in, Ah!
We are in command here.
I'm sorry, I got killed, man. I had to do it too.
I'm cool with it, bro.
Okay, behind you. We can get him?
Reloading, 50 round mag, what the fuck? God damn it! Enemy's taking the hot point.
What's funny is, I now have fast ADS, but I'm being slow. Also, my own teammate just shot me, I'm not a fan of that shit.
Enemy UAV overhead. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint secured. Get ready, we're about to move.
Fuck your hardpoint.
I'm not playing this goddamn objective.
I'm fast as fuck, boy.
Next hardpoint. Let's go. Reloading.
What a bot.
Reloading.
Dude, you, bro. Sorry. Forgive me, bro. Drive in.
Ooh.
Yeah, behind you. Eddie.
Ah!
You know, junkyard. Ah! Dead.
Grenade better get a fat kill, bro. I'm pissed.
Oh. Good shit, bro. You saved my life.
Oh. I can't get over it.
Yo, 4 kills? You're coming, bro.
Reloading. Go. Get to the next one. We've taken the hard point.
Fuck you.
All right, cool. I just hit him, hit marker him 4 fucking times, and then all of a sudden.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Can't he one?
Which one to capture?
mean to do that. Didn't mean to do that. I'm gonna let you shoot down there so I don't get in your way.
Ah. Fuck, boy.
Oh, fuck, 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 fuck.
Guy in a box in the center. Yes.
Go, get to the next one.
Nah, you must have got him.
Your boy is really just.
Oh, he flipped.
Reloading.
Why, bro? Are they shooting through the walls?
Whatever, bro.
Enemy UAV overhead. Get ready, we're about to move.
Who shot with a pistol? What the fuck?
Oh, my bad. You ran right in front of me. My bad.
You're good.
Go, get to the next one. That's a hard point. Enemy UAV overhead.
Ah, I use my fucking sensor. Don't die.
Ah!
Enemy at the junkyard. Reloading.
Upstairs, upstairs.
Location secured.
Alright, coming on. Squad, see you up.
Damn. I'll push your middle. So afraid to use any type of kill screen, dude.
You are?
Yeah.
Fuck.
I'm afraid I'm gonna kill my teammates. There's three of them over there.
Oh, fuck that. Send it, bro. Oh, laying down.
I know, dude. Of course, when I'm not looking at the one spot I've been staring at.
There's two mid. I believe.
Watch this, Shihiro.
Oh, I got one. There's one laying down mid, bro.
One red box mid. Oh, fuck, right side. You just spawned to your left.
Almost out of time. Enemy UAV overhead.
Why would it spawn me in the middle of the entire fucking enemy team? I don't understand that.
Is that you?
That was me.
Yeah, I shot you and it killed me. Oh.
Damn. I'm gonna go to